Man, everything ain't for everybody.
Okay. I came up a little change, but I ain't change up a little fame. But I ain't famous, a little danger, now I'm dangerous.
My name is Mackenzie. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be doing a clothing haul. My 400th one. Yes, I know. You can see I have new glasses on. I got them today. It's actually 2 a.m. right now. They're new, but I'm just getting used to them. So, yeah. I didn't want to have to deal with being blind this video, so you're just gonna have to put up with my glasses, okay? I actually already filmed this video once before, but I thought my makeup looked ugly, and I looked ugly, and my hair looked ugly, so I was like, we're gonna redo this. So here we are, second time filming this, and we're gonna do it. We're gonna have a good time, okay? So I'm doing three companies today. All of the links for everything I'm, hauling is going to be down below. It's Zaful, Yoins, and Shein. They're all like Chinese based clothing sites. And if you don't know who I am, what's up? My name is Mackenzie. Nice to meet ya. So nice of you to be here. We have fun. We just hit 60,000 followers. Oh my god. Literally are like 40,000 away from 100k. That is crazy. I just realized I look like I kind of look like Mia Khalifa right now. Before we get started, go follow me on my Instagram at MackenzieDrakeE. Okay, you already know. Yeah, let's get it popping, everybody. Let's get it going. First, gonna start out with some sunglasses that I actually got from this random website. Okay, I don't even remember what it was. So I first got this note on my doorstep, a package that I didn't pick up, and whenever I got to the post office, it said that it's been waiting at the post office since August. So I was like, you know, that's cool. We really love that for me. So I opened it up and I was like, I was supposed to do this video like 8 years ago. I completely forgot what website it was. I don't even know, but we got some sunglasses. I also got a dress with it, but it's over there. I got some sunglasses here. I got them whenever it was summer, and I was like, I need to get some sunglasses. It's January, but it's fine. We first got these pink Gucci glasses. Well, obviously, they have these glasses at Gucci, but these are obviously fake ones. Look how cute these are. They're, like, literally blinging. These are so cute. I don't know when I'd actually, like, wear these in real life, but they're bomb. Like, this is kind of slaying my life right now. I love big glasses because they make me look small. The bling on the sides, and it's just, like, you know, yeah. I don't really have the link. I don't know where I got these. You can probably get these on like any Chinese site, like pink glasses. I don't know. I'm not gonna put the rest of these on because that'll take a long time to put on, but I got these little like cat eye glasses. I got these black ones, and we got these pink ones and some red ones. I'm actually like kind of nervous to go to school like this because it's like I don't change up my glasses a lot. I don't change up like a lot of things about my look, and it's like I don't know. I mean, in middle school, all 3 years, I got the exact same glasses, just a different prescription with the same frame. And then all of high school, we did the same shit, sister, but here we are. doing some new stuff, okay? We're growing, we're changing, we're evolving, you know. Shane Dawson just posted his, like, conspiracy theory, like, trailer for the end of January. I'm, like, so mad at Shane Dawson right now. Like, I've been waiting so long for a new video, and he posted this, like, little Instagram clip, and he was like, new video, and it said conspiracy theory, and I was like, oh, fuck. I went to my YouTube, and I was like, Shane Dawson, conspiracy theory, blah, blah, blah. And I look at it, and it's a minute video, and it's a trailer. I was like, do I really care about a trailer right now? Shut up about a trailer and just post the video. Like, I am... This next company is called Yoins, yoins.com. If I have a coupon, I'll put it down here. You already know. I'm first gonna start with what I'm wearing. Literally every single person who does, like, little hauls like this, they have this, like, little crop top. It has this little thing right here. It's kind of short because it's just a regular large, in Chinese sizing. So it's like big enough, but it just isn't long. I actually wore it to school, but it was like, I'd wear my high-waisted jeans, and it was just like, every 2 seconds, I felt like my belly was gonna pop out, but it was fine. It's actually super nice material, and it's like super cute. I really like this. It's like wide up here, and it's like a couple items. Compared to like Shein and Zaful, I guess. Zaful, not really, more like Shein. Yoins didn't really have much of a plus size range. Like, it was mostly just regular size. It wasn't very, like, extensive. And what they did have, it was, like, the old kind of, like, ugly clothing, you know. And we're trying to be trendy up in this bitch. And they were like, not today, sister. And I was like, okay. The next item I have are these... corduroy pants, okay? I got these and I was like, I don't know what I'm gonna style these with, but they look cute for, like, I don't know what, just wearing them. They're kind of a weird material. It's kind of like corduroy. I mean, I got them in a 4X. They're gray and they have, like, if you can see the texture, it's like lines up and down. And it has little, like, cargo, like, pocket on the sides. Like, it kind of goes with this shirt, but, like, the grays are off, so I wouldn't wear it with this shirt. But it's, like, I don't know what. So, like, give me some tips below with what I can wear with these pants, because I would want to wear these, but, like, I don't know what with it. This next item I got is this little velvet cropped hoodie. It's, like, the one that I got in my last clothing haul. Got it in a regular large, like this one.
Actually, this hoodie is from Zaful, and I got it wrong. So sorry about that, but, yeah.
Yoins, I'm pretty sure, has, like, an athleisure, like, little part of their website. Or am I talking about Zaful? I don't know. But, it's like this silky, like, little throw-on velvet hoodie. And it's cute, but, like, I don't think I'd ever wear it in actual life. It has the same, like, tightening thing that this one has. It's just not as big as this one. So, yeah, I wish it was, like, as big as this one. But it's not. So, yeah. The thing I got from Yoins is this little cardigan. Yeah, it's this cream cardigan. I've been trying to get into, you know, the white girl style with some cardigans, okay? I can't wear cardigans without them looking ugly. I don't know how people can. I mean, I don't know how to style cardigans. I wear a t-shirt and I'm like, okay, cool. Cardigans, you have to, like, wear, like, a cute, like, blouse under it or something. I don't know, okay? But this is just, like, a cream one. It's not as long as I'd hope it would be. Because I like cardigans that are, like, huge and, like, super long. But this one's not super long. But it's okay, I guess. Like, it's a 3X, but it's not huge. But it's cute otherwise. Next thing I got is this little slinky, like, little party dress. Black little party dress, little off-the-shoulder action, little things, you know. Actually, I haven't tried this on. Why not? What is English? I haven't tried on it. I've mostly tried on everything but this, so I haven't tried this on yet. I think this is like the only thing I haven't tried on. But yeah, this next dress, it's the same idea except for it's like a, you know, a knit material. And it has buttons all the way down, it's off the shoulder, and it's long sleeve. I got this in a 3X. I should have got this in a 2 or 1X. It's super baggy, way too long, and yeah, I was kind of nervous, so I sized up. But it's like super wide and baggy, and it didn't fit me right. And there's cat hair all over it. Sorry if you saw that. The buttons are sewn in, but it's a cute dress. I mean, I wish it fit me. That's what to say about that. The next thing I got is this huge off-the-shoulder sweater. That's how everybody wore it because, like, the head is huge. Whenever I tried it on, I forgot completely about that because it was late when I was trying it on. So I didn't wear it off-the-shoulder, but I'm pretty sure I could. But it's this huge burgundy maroon purple sweater. I just wanted a big comfy sweater. I haven't bought like the perfect one yet, and I was like, I was looking at this on the site and I was like, it has the potential. So I put that in my cart. It's cute. I don't know what size it is. It's probably a 2 or 3X, you know. So I always forget things. I have one more thing from Yoins. It was this little shirt that was kind of crop top, and it had like, it was just white, and it was kind of like high neck like this, and the zipper was a circle. You've probably seen the try on. Okay, black stripe or whatever. It's a cute shirt, and that's about it. Not really much to say about the shirt. Peace out. Let me continue on with the video. So that was everything I got off of Yoins. My favorite piece by far is this, like, so good. The next company I'm going to talk about is zaful. I did a haul with them like a year ago or so, and I mainly got I mainly got like crop tops and stuff when they had mainly that. I went on the site and they changed a lot of stuff. I haven't been on in a while, and like their packaging has definitely got better, and like they don't sell mainly crop tops anymore. Like they have a lot broader of a range, so that's cool. Like their plus size section wasn't really that appealing, so I mainly just got men's clothing. For the clothing I did get, I only got like 4 pieces, kind of. I think the first I'm going to talk to you about is a guy's piece. It's this windbreaker. It is so cute. I've already worn it. I actually only got an extra large, so I was kind of like nervous, but I knew it was from the men's section, so I was like, you'll be good. It's kind of big on me, actually. It's this, you know, red, blue, white, kind of. Everybody has a windbreaker like this nowadays. And it has this like little logo. It says freshness, still living dreams. It's supposed to give you like Nike vibes, I guess. I mean, it's okay. I don't know if it's actual brand or what. But yeah, it zips in the middle. There's no hood or anything. And I actually really love it. It's like super different. I think I'm gonna pop up a picture of maybe a review. Because like a review picture that someone had, because I tried this on, the jacket was too small on me, so obviously I couldn't like try to like make it look good. So it doesn't fit me, and it kind of looks really weird here. See the picture, hopefully I can find one. It looked like super, like, I don't know how to describe it. It's like a throw-on kind of cool coat. When I got it, it was separated. It comes with this like little gray vest thing. Like what? And then this like denim jacket that goes over it? No, under it? And yeah. The picture looked cool when I got it. I kind of didn't understand the vision. It actually just came out of the washer and dryer. But it looks like I actually made it. Like it looks like super good quality. I think it's like a 3X. It looks like just like a normal like men's extra large. It's super cute. Like I love it. It's so good to just like throw on, but yeah, super nice quality, good cotton, great blend.
So I also forgot this shirt. Oh my god, I'm so good at this. It's this yellow and white striped crop top. It's like big on the top. I'll put a little picture of it and try it on like in a video. In a regular large, but it's like huge, so that's good. I'm literally so stupid. I also forgot to mention for like the eighth time this freaking sweatshirt. It's like this purple dark like black and like purple tie-dye sweatshirt, and has like a little logo that's like a Vans logo, but it's like some random company, and also has it on the back. It's a super comfortable sweatshirt. The only thing that's weird about it is that it's like it has like a little extra like this much of like white fabric at the bottom, like Justin Bieber, and I'm like, why is that there? But yeah, I got it from the men's section. It was just like a sweatshirt and it was kind of rad. But yeah, continue on with the video.
Rest of the things are jewelry and like makeup related things. I first got this eyelash curler again. I lost my old eyelash curler and I was like, I need another one. So yeah, I got this cute little silver one. And then I got lashes galore. Past couple videos, like post on Instagram, I've had like super like voluminous lashes. And I don't know where these came from on Zaful, because the ones I get from like these kinds of sites are always like not very good or like mink looking. These look super like real like lashes and like and stuff. You can't really see them very well. You see that? They're like super like good. You know what I'm saying? I also have that necklace that I wore in my haul, my Christmas haul and stuff. That is on my necklace thing. I'm so lazy. I'm literally don't want to grab anything. And then in this little bag, they got cute little bags now. I got this little like hoop earring set. It just had like some pearls, some studs, and like some layered hoops. So I got that. And I'm pretty sure this is an anklet. Who knows if it'll fit my cankles, but I got like a little heart anklet. That's everything I got off of Zaful, I'm pretty sure. Next is Shein. I got a lot of stuff from there. Like always, Shein is my plug 100% of the time, let me tell you. I'm thinking of purchasing from any Chinese like super cheap site. I think that Shein is one of the number one choices you should go for. Shein's clothing is like the most comparable to like US clothing. Like the sizes are pretty close-ish. I mean, they don't have like super, like I don't think they go past like size 18, even though it might say it does, it really doesn't. But the quality is the most trustworthy and their prices are super cheap. I'm pretty sure I have a coupon code. I'll put it on the screen. Yes. This first set I'm gonna show you, I was like going on the site and I was like, you need to try some new things. And ooh, I wanted to buy a pair of like biker shorts. And I was like looking for like some cotton, like just regular biker shorts. And I found this set that came with like a crop top and biker shorts, and it didn't really work. So these are 2X, and their 2Xs aren't normally this big. Like the biker short is an athletic material, it's not cotton, so that was like my first like eh. But and the crotch is super baggy. You can see in the try on, like the crotch is like, it's hanging, dude. We do not always like that over here, okay? So yeah, they were like a good length and everything. I just wish it was, I wish I ordered like a 1X and it would fit way better. For the crop top, I mean, it was a cute crop top. This is athletic. It just has a little white stripe and a zipper, and it's just like high neck. It's cute. It's athletic material, so I didn't really like it too much, but I mean, it'd be good for maybe like a little wear, you know, every once in a while. Then I got two pairs of jeans. I mean, I don't know why I keep trying to buy jeans from these sites, because it never works, because I have the weirdest body type ever, and jeans just never work for me. I'm sorry. They just don't. I don't have a big ass or hips, but like my stomach is kind of out there, you know, and it's like, jeans are like, oh, we can't fit you. And I'm like, okay. I mean, the only jeans that are okay on me are like American Eagle and Hollister. But like, that's it. Like these jeans, like they fit the waist well, but like the pant, like the legs, like the crotch is like super baggy. But the black jeans actually, I don't know what size I got them in. They're over there. I think I got them in a 2X. So I got them a size smaller than these blue ones. They actually fit kind of like perfectly. But these blue ones I got in a 3X and they were just too baggy. Like they're just like these. I mean, I think their 3X says that you're an 18. I'm like a 14, 16. So that's why they didn't fit right. I mean, I should have looked at the sizing better, but you know, I'm stupid and I didn't. But the black jeans, I'm pretty sure I got in a 2X and that's like 15, 16, 14, I don't know. So they fit way better. This next shirt is gonna be hard to show just like sitting here. It's just like black, I don't know what kind of, I guess it's kind of like cotton. I got in a 3X. It's like this black, like kind of high neck, long sleeve peplum shirt. It peplums at the bottom. Can you see that? And then there are like bat wing arms. And it was super cute. It like flattered my body type. My mom thought it looked good on me. It like made my stomach look smaller. Like the big arms kind of like, you know, proportioned my body right. I wore this actually on Christmas Eve to church, which was weird to wear a black shirt, but I did anyways. Okay. I ordered most of this stuff around like December, so I was like really in the winter mood. I mean, it's still winter and it's finally getting cold where I live in Colorado. Like, it's been cold, but like now it's thinking about snowing and all that kinds of stuff. Like, I don't know why it's been taking so long, but it's finally like getting to snow. This next thing, it's so cute. It's this copper, like, what's this freaking fabric? You know this kind of, you know what I'm talking about. It's super soft, like velvety feeling. And it's like a turtleneck with like long sleeves. And it's kind of crop top, I mean kind of. It's cute and super soft, but when I did try it on, it kind of fit and it made me like look a little boxy. But I mean, I liked it. Maybe I'm just a box, like maybe that's why. Here we got another cardigan. Now this cardigan I really love. I don't know what size I got this one in, a 3X. And it's like super wide and long. And I wish I had this for finals because I'd be wearing this and it's literally a blanket. I don't know, this is kind of like a granny color, but you know what? I don't care, okay? It's great. Next two things are bralettes. I got this bralette, I swear I got it in like a 3X or something. And let me see. It's a 2X, okay? I thought I got a 3X, but as you can see, this is kind of small. She's kind of super small. She fit okay. I'm talking to this bra like it's a woman, okay? The bra was good. It's just that I don't think I have huge titties, you know what I'm saying? And actually, the cup sizes weren't even big enough for me. My boobs were kind of spilling out the side, but it's cute. If my boobs weren't spilling out the side. First, it's this white bralette and it's literally just fabric, and you see how small this is? It's like the little things that you put under like teacups. This is what this is. My back rolls and like everything, my like armpit, like everything would be coming out of this. I don't know, I haven't tried that one on yet. This next thing, I wanted to get a windbreaker or like a jacket that would go with my Filas. I actually haven't worn this with my Filas yet, so that's kind of weird, but it's this like Tommy Hilfiger style like windbreaker, you know, basic zipper, little pockets. I actually got this huge stain on it from like eating something. Who knows? I need to wash it again. It's a basic windbreaker. I wore it to get my permit. It did a great job, you know, stayed on, you know what I'm saying? There'd be swimming pools filled by models. This is the necklace I was talking about from Zaful with the little thingamabobbers. She's kind of sister-strangled right now. I don't wanna be you anymore. It's a cute one, right? This is my last item. We're getting to the end, everybody. We're doing a great job. It is. It's this furry coat. They're more in trend with guys. Honestly, they wear this with like a white t-shirt and a chain, and it's like light wash, and it's super cute. It's like big and long. It's comfortable. I wore it. It keeps you warm. I was sweating when I was filming in it, so it is weatherproof. I have hair all over it. Literally, there's so much hair on everything. Okay, we're done. We are finished. Okay. Also on Instagram, I asked, you have to follow my Instagram if you want to be stay in tune with what videos I'm going to do, okay? Because I posted on Instagram a little questions thing for a video I'm going to have soon. Okay, I'll tell you guys. Jeez, stop. What is wrong with me? The video people are making, like, my followers assume things about me, answering the assumptions about me, whatever. I don't know how to say it. I'm going to do, like, I don't know if I'm going to do get ready with me with it or just, like, it in general. But I'm going to do that video because people assumed. And we're going to comment on those assumptions. Okay. That is everything. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. Hit me up on my social media websites. Oh, thank you guys so much for 60K. Like I said in the beginning, you guys are the best. You already know. And yeah, add me on Snapchat at KENZIE 0987654. I should have changed my Snapchat username earlier. I regret this, okay? I really do. Okay. I'm gonna see you guys in my next YouTube video. And yeah.